upholding the idea of devoting myself in the scientific research, I have traveled thousands of miles across the sea and come to Rome. The reason why I settled down here is that Rome is ranked among the China's top 100 zones in county index of patent and innovation in China. And Rome has taken a new look and refreshed public understanding as a highland of science and technology innovation.
Hi, I'm Ari Kato. I'm a postdoctoral researcher in Wenzhou Institute, UCAS.
It's a center of transformation of scientific and technological achievement, as well as innovation, where researchers promote transformation of scientific achievement based on fundamental innovation. Also, people here focus on the integration of material, medicine, and apparatus.
Now I'm going to the lab. Hope to get something new today. Oh, here you are. My research field is soft matter physics and active matter physics. Soft matter is everywhere in our daily life, like soap or gel, ink, makeup, and food, and even blood is all soft matter. The result of the research on soft matter can be used as material in daily use, like food, pharmaceutical, cosmetics, and also it will help understanding of the biological phenomena and pattern in nature.
The excellent research environment and complete experimental facilities provided by UCAS enable me to focus on my scientific exploration. Meanwhile, it attracts researchers from different countries to gather here. Next, I will go to Public Technology Service Center. There are several advanced large precision equipment, such as transmission electron microscope, scanning electron microscope, micro-CT, confocal laser scanning microscope, and so on. And I will continue to work under the help of equipment technicians. I observe nanomaterials and conduct rheological measurements by using these advanced large-scale precision instruments, which make my research more scientifically conclusive.
Here, many numbers of the research achievements have been shown in this exhibition hall. This is rapid high-resolution two-photon microscope with most sophisticated spatial temporal resolution.
And it's an indispensable tool for us to explore the unknown world.
This is a 3D printing bio-ink which has been put in use.
The protein material studied by our institute overcomes the shortcoming of poor mechanical properties of ordinary protein-based materials. At UCAS, there are many basic sciences that have been transformed into scientific research results which are closely related to daily life. I am inspired to work harder on my research.
Well, I can take a rest for a while.
I love the atmosphere here. Many researchers and I are from different countries and we choose Wenzhou Institute, UCAS, to pursue our dream of promoting science and technology. Rongwan is an inclusive district where people attach great importance to technology. We have led a happy life here.
Apart from Wenzhou, UCAS, Beidou Industry Base, and China Eye Valley are both emerging science and technology innovation platforms from which I see a part of vigorous Rongwan. The Rongwan government values technology
and uses of technological innovation to boost regional development. Longwan is taking big step forward.
I believe that there are much more attractive things waiting for me to explore in Longwan.